Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Your presence heals. My name is Mani Tirugananda Nityananda. Today, I'm delighted to share with you a technique, a deep relaxation technique, which I use a lot in my yoga class. At the end of the yoga class, I normally put my students into a deep relaxation process. This technique is actually an inquiry into the stillness between the breaths. So I'm going to share this technique here so that you can even practice using this video. This is a technique for instant rejuvenation, for replenishment whenever you feel tired, confused, hurried, or overwhelmed by life. This is a beautiful technique which I find so relaxing and also very rejuvenating. So get ready if you are really, really keen to experience it. First, I need you to lie on your back in Shavasana, the corpse pose. The corpse pose is a posture of deep relaxation and surrender. So lie on your back, spread your legs apart, allow the feet to fall to the side. Then you extend your arms by the side of your body with your palms facing upwards. Release any tension you may have in the body, shoulder, back, along the spine. Feel that you're completely relaxed from the top of your head right down to the toes. Letting go of all the cares and worries of the day. Take a deep breath. As you exhale, let all these cares and worries leave the whole system in the body. In this process of deep relaxation, do not allow movement to happen, only stillness, so that you can go very deep. Once you're settled in Shavasana, the corpse pose, I'd like you to begin to bring awareness to your breathing. Notice your breathing without trying to change it in any way different. Let your natural, effortless breathing happen. Let your breath do what it will. If it changes by itself, just because of your awareness, that is okay. Now, slowly begin to notice your exhalation. Let your awareness travel down to the length of your exhalation. Do this several times, enjoying the sensations of the breath, leaving the body effortlessly. Did you feel a momentary pause that follows at the end of their exhalation? That pause may be brief, like a momentary hesitation, yet something special happened in that pause. Now you should not try to make it happen forcefully or try to extend it. All you need to do is simply relax and let it happen naturally. as you surrender to the restfulness of the pause, you may find that it lengthens on its own accord. Trust that the next breath can arise out of the pause without you grabbing for it. Understand that within this pause, there is no thought and no movement, only silence, stillness. You may experience the pause as a pregnant silence, much like the silence you experience when you enter a deep forest. The new breath, the new moment arise out of this pause. The inhalation is born out of the stillness of the pause. The exhalation dissolves back into it. Understand that this pause is a well, a resource that's always available to all of us. Whenever you feel tired, confused, hurried, or simply overwhelmed by life, that you can draw from this well for rest and replenishment. Simply by entering the pause at the end of your exhalation. Allow yourself to be completely relaxed into the pause of your exhalation. Experience the depth of the stillness, the silence, the eternal silence, which you hardly experience whenever you're running too much out there in the physical world. Always remember to come back to the center, to experience the divine consciousness at the end of the pause. At the end of your exhalation in the pause. Now, I'd like you to begin to become aware of your whole body once again. Experience your breathing, the movement of the breath at the navel center, your breathing. And remember where you are right now. Take your time. Whenever you feel you're ready, you can simply join the feet together, bend your knees, roll the body to the right side, and push yourself and sit up. We've come to the end of this deep relaxation technique. I hope you enjoy the deep relaxation and the stillness between the breaths. before I end the video, you can send me any comments or your experience using this technique. I'll be more than happy to read it and reply you if you have any questions or doubt. Well, I see you in my next video. Thank you for listening. Nityananda.